Well, folks, here we are again on the banks of the Logan River, here for May's weigh-in. Not a bad little turnout today. A few people come down early to enjoy the sausage sizzle we put on here, a bowl of sausage. Great little feed, good place to just sit around and relax and just chat about the things that we all love to do, fishing. So, weigh-in's just about to kick off, so we'll see what today brings.
Absolutely brilliantly when you put batteries in it.
It's working.
You're not very bright. You need a bright spark to operate it.
You're not very bright. This is for you. Was it? Please come and have a guess. The dart's here. Not the dart.
Take up a view.
Please.
Beetroot. Sure, it wasn't beetroot.
Canned corn
or beetroot?
Corn, beetroot, sprinkled with
meat tenderizer. He wouldn't have wasted any of that honey with wild turkey, would he?
Okay, any more juniors? No more juniors?
Oh. Yeah, he's coming. He's just in the back of the esky. Coming. As soon as he gets here, you can call the juniors closed. Verminator, he was catching catfish only 10 minutes ago. Junior section's being closed, you better hurry up!
Sand crab.
Beastmaster. Screw, screw. Oh. Bring the six. Six. Our arch enemy. Six.
There's a
what? Oh, scraping the bottom, Daryl. The blotches are very bright on that one. Very prominent. Diver whiting. That's a thick one. He let his fifth species go, he wouldn't bring it. Hammerhead. Every
Any other surf? Graham?
Yeah.
Okay, no other surf? You Wayne Joe?
Yeah.
Okay, offshore.
Ta-da!
Pop this.
Very nice. Surf cano, that.
Bonus point.
3, 4, 5, 6 species.
Thank you.
photo of that bloody gurna.
Carefully.
So we couldn't possibly have cheated because we had no idea. But the closest was 12 grams off at 673 grams, and it's the only person here who's not a bloody fisherman, Peter.
Well done.
Okay, I think that's about it, I think. Thanks everybody, it was a good roll up. Good to see so many fish come in. A lot of people putting a lot of effort in to weigh in for the weekend, so I really appreciate it. Thanks to the crew for doing the barbie, the paperwork, the weigh-ins and everything. Really appreciate it.
Yeah,
Oh, Tom's got some whiting sinkers.
Put them on the head.
They're called sinkers, not gonads. Okay, thank you everybody. Appreciate you all coming down. That's it for another one. The next, this was supposed to be our buy, swap and sell, but we all sort of forgot about it. Apologies for that. Next trip is our double on point camping trip, I think, isn't it?
Yep.
Yes.
Yep. Well, that's not anybody who wants tonight. To know what's going on, ask
that's
Wasn't.
Not bigger than Pleasant, no.
I've got no idea. Oh, no.
I'll be telling you.
Well, folks, there you have May's weigh-in. A couple of real nice fish from offshore, from Pedro. A few fish weighed in, which was good to see. So hopefully next month with the beach trip, we're all, a few of us, plenty of us going up the beach probably next month for the Double Island Point trip. It's always a great time, great laugh. So come on up if you want to. But until next month, that's it for now.